Namaskaram. I'm Dr. Neeta Joseph, and today I wanted to talk about positive thinking and why sometimes it doesn't work out in life. Positive thinking is to make the most out of what life gives us, whether it's hardships or obstacles, whatever it is, to make the most out of it. So negative thoughts would be thoughts which tell us that, you know, you're not lucky, you're not born lucky. Astrologers have told that the time that you are born is very unlucky. And positive thoughts would be, you know, in spite of all this, how can I make the most of it in life? How can I be happy? How can I move forth in life? So all these are positive thoughts. And why does this positive thinking not work sometimes? Now, positive thinking is not being energetic and excited always, you know, being talkative and chirpy always. It is being calm and reserved also. It is also people who are calm and reserved and very quiet in life can also be positive thinkers. So firstly, get it out of your mind that you should always be energetic to be a positive thinker. Secondly, positive thinking is not only in the mind, it is also in action. For example, if I think that I have to lose weight, I have to do something towards doing it, either eating healthy or maintaining a healthy lifestyle. So that is required. So it's not only in the mind, it's not only in the thoughts, it's also in actions. Now, thirdly, positive thinking is not being unrealistic. It is being very realistic. These are my shortcomings and what do I do for that? It is not being thinking that, you know, my son is very good in is very bad in mathematics and I want to him to become an engineer. That is not positive thinking. So if there is a very realistic goal that I have set and I am working towards it, that is positive. It is not setting up unrealistic goals. Positive thinking is not magic. If I don't write an exam, don't expect to pass the exam. If I don't attend an interview, if I don't do well in an interview, don't expect to get the job. So positive thinking is not magic, but it is logic. If I have done well, yes, I might expect. But otherwise, it is not positive thinking. It is just being unrealistic and illogical. Positive thinking is not always winning. It's not always about winning or victory. It is always about understanding what your failure was about and to do better the next time. So failure is also, learning from failure is positive thinking. Whereas expecting only victory and winning is not positive thinking. Again, that's irrational. So only imagining or fantasizing about victory and doing well in life is not sufficient. Thinking positive is 50% of it. Acting towards it is the other 50. So whether it is studies or a job or your marriage or any other relationship, positive thinking would work if you act towards it. Thank you for watching and I hope it helps. Thank you.